In the urgent quest to end World War II, a breakthrough unfolded. In the New Mexico desert, a blinding flash marked a turning point. The nuclear bomb emerged, wielding unimaginable power. Amidst the aftermath, J. Robert Oppenheimer's chilling words resonated, "Now I am become death, the destroyer of worlds."